Hi, thank you for watching our video of how to assemble the Pro Hoist Tow Caddy. These are the parts that are included. First, take the hitch arm and insert into a hitch. Then, insert the hitch pin. Insert the wheel platform over the hitch arm. Slide down and take a screwdriver and help align the holes. Then insert a bolt, take the nut, tighten. Okay, let's slow down. Just align the holes, insert the bolt, add the nut, and tighten. Next, place the top bar on the platform. Insert the bolt, add the nut, and tighten. The eye bolts will need two nuts on them. Add the first nut and tighten. Insert the eye bolt into the arm. Take the nut and tighten. Here's a close-up of this process. Take the eye bolt, insert, add the nut, and tighten. The Pro Hoist Tow Caddy is adjustable. Just remove the top bar, undo the bolt, raise to desired height, and put back together. The optimum height should be 10 to 12 inches from the ground to the bottom of the tow caddy. There is a weight limit for the tow caddy, 450 pounds of total weight resting on the dolly platform. Now make a ramp. Use a 2x6 or 4x4 and add the plate. Board not included. You're ready to roll your bike onto your ramp. Add your straps. And you're ready to ride. Visit ProHoist.com.